Okay. Oh, my beautiful treehouse. Middle of a cleared freaking thing because all the trees had to cut. There's probably a lot of lumber around now. There's one. Nice. Okay, we got a yellow house already. Let's go ahead and color code this one. I have to get up there to do it. Red house for rad. Are there two different greens? No. Okay. Red house for rad. So built it by by lantern light, by lighter light. Just setting up my same spots. I bet there's like prime locations. People have probably figured this out already. Where you need to, what you need to put where, and how you can go about your business, and then you collect this, this, and this, and this, and this, and then boom, you're ready to go. Once I figure out what the heck to do in this game, that would help. Right now, I'm looking for crocs and boar. But they're nowhere to be found. There's like food boxes. Or not, maybe not. Stick, what? There's like usually stuff in boxes like this. Right? What? I'm right down there. Sure, let's go in here. Oh, I need food. There's usually snacks or something in here though, right? If you go far enough. Man. There we go. Try to hold me, but I bust through. I'm nothing edible. That's edible technically, but it's poison. I got nothing else that's edible. That'll have to last me. This looks like the guy from the hanging thing. Oh yeah, you can get coins from him if you hit him. Four sodas collected. Nice. Got a soda. Oh snap! So that's a thing that I didn't know. Man, I'm gonna need food soon. Meds, that's good. Hairspray? Use lighter. Ooh. Use that in a second. I need food, guys. Crucifix. Okay, let me try to get out of here. Go find something to eat. Pass the suitcases. Crouch down. Make baby steps into the cave and start exploring the map entirely. I think that's a good way to go. Dude. Okay, there's like an auto walk feature I need to turn off because that's really fucking annoying. Controls, sprint mode, hold. Forward, back, run, crouch. That's annoying. Wait, let her walk and talk to you. Nope. More soda. That's good. That's really good. Why are there computers, dude? It's so weird. That's the thing I busted through a second ago. And there's the way out. Sweet. The bat's attacking me, but that's okay. You're thirsty. Good. So the entire day. I need food. I need to find food, big time. What can I do for food? Berries or something. I'm gonna eat poison in a second, I guess. If I get to the blue house, then I can get to the boat, and there's snacks on the boat. So let's try that. I don't have any meat, do I? No. I got skin, but not meat. Fur, but not me. Where am I? Okay, I'm close to the boat. The boathouse, anyway. The house. There's the shoreline. The boat's just over yonder. That's it right there. Snacks. Air supply. Okay, we can't sleep for a while, but I don't understand. Change. Oh, eat a snack. Eat a couple snacks. Alright, we're good. You would think that you would have something to do on this boat with this door here. Maybe if I have a club instead. Nothing. Why would this be completely locked if you couldn't come in here? Like, what would be the point of just saying, hey, this is locked, you can't get in here, huh?